So now we're going to give you some love for 1 hour. Okay? Are you ready?
Yes.
Oh, good.
We're playing some fun.
Thank you. tune was from Estonia, a traditional lullaby from Estonia. The second one was a tune from Armenia. So we will continue with a couple of songs. One starts with Sweden, then we go to a klezmer tune that we can then, and then we have a rat dance from France. Yes, we have, and then a tango and some more music. So let's play.
Oh, my God.
song, but it's called Darum Darum Vento. Ah, it's a love song. It's Canzone Amore. No.
Here we go. Number two. Woo! come from Macedonia. And now we go we stay in Macedonia actually. For this small song here. Well, it's a quite long song, a lot of text. It's an old lady, a baba. Yes, an old lady that she's very hungry. She eats and eats and eats, and every night she eats more. She starts like with one pigeon, and then she starts with two ducks, and then three chicken, and four cows, and she eats even six camels. She never gets enough. And on the seventh day, evening, she drinks seven barrels of wine. Vino rosso. Yes, so and coma. Drunk. Okay? So this is the story. This song is, you can find it all over Europe in their own different versions. It's an old folk tradition.
Pa, 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 pa
adesso una tarantella.
Of course we'll have to play at least one Italian tune.
You know how to do it.
See? Can I get thumbs up? Thumbs up. Nice! Okay.